an unfortunate mishap, a 21-year-old Russian woman shot herself in the head when she was trying to take a selfie with a pellet gun pointed at her temple. According to the Moscow police reports, the woman tried to take a selfie in her office on Thursday.